The second half of the 20th century offered some hope for a less violent future. The Cold War between the Communist bloc and Western democracies saw a massive buildup of nuclear weapons. But the walls finally came down and the arms race was called to a halt. Arabs and Israelis fought bitterly for decades, but peace agreements came in due course. Mohandas Gandhi in India and Martin Luther King in the United States made nonviolent resistance a powerful weapon against injustice. In South Africa, apartheid fell to the will of the people. Still, political and ethnic war devastated whole populations in Cambodia, Bosnia, Rwanda, and elsewhere. Drought and famine decimated sub-Saharan Africa. AIDS reached epidemic proportions. With the exploration of space came a global perspective and the feeling our problems are shared. The environmental movement was born. Electronic media brought faraway problems closer to home. It was as if the world was shrinking and life on it was more fragile.